not pre-buy your rooms until you hear from us. Because we're going to make a move next year.
Oh, okay.
Because, you know, I mean, we always try to make it better for y'all. Like, if you've been coming here, you notice it gets better every year. It really gets better. Well, the next year is the 10-year anniversary of the hoodies. So we're going to try to do something real, real special for y'all. And, you know, we talking to the people at Mandalay Bay, but they don't listen. See, y'all worth $17 million for this weekend when y'all come out here. Do you understand that? When you look at rooms, food, merchandising, traffic, back and forth, then you got to look at the jobs you create when you come out here for this weekend. All these people get paid to set this up. All that's cash revenue. We bring it. Y'all come out here maybe 15,000 strong that can come to the show. But that ain't the people that come out here just to hang at the hoodies that don't get tickets. And then the jobs that's created, the trucks that's out here, all these setups. This is about $18 to $20 million. Well, you got to respect us for that because that's business. Now, if you think you can get $20 million a weekend out your hotel, then do your thing. And if you don't respect us, then we take it somewhere else because somebody going to love this
$20.
See, we businessmen. We smart cats. You can't sit them just pimping game, be talking to us like we crazy. Ain't no damn slaves now. Still, everybody's stupid. I can't eat black people right on across the street here. Make me say I'm crazy. Right? I shouldn't even be saying this here, but I'm got. All right, y'all, I got to go to the seminar.